Living with sickle cell is challenging, and so often he's in pain. So the last transfusion he had was 2017, which he had to be in intensive care for, and the transformation from the whole process. It's just amazing to see how he got back to his usual self.
Sickle cell pain usually lasts anywhere from like 2 days to about 2 weeks or longer. It feels like glass, like breaking inside of me.
I'm Kehinde Salami. This is my daughter, Angel Salami. We both have sickle cell disease. A few years ago, Angel had a first blood transfusion due to a sickle cell crisis. For me, it was heartbreaking. I'd never seen her looking so weak. She had to be rushed to hospital to have an emergency blood transfusion, which was very scary. And if it wasn't for that blood transfusion, she wouldn't be here today.
Sickle cell affects mainly people of black heritage, and we need more black donors because they provide a closer match for people like me that need blood.
You're more likely to receive a blood match from your community than from a donor that's not within our communities. We do have that special type of blood that matches us. It takes one donation of blood to actually save up to 3 lives. So I'll encourage more people from our community to give blood and to know that their blood donation is going to the right place.
The whole process was pretty easy. Like, basically, I just walked in and then I sat down, they gave me a drink, which is nice. And then after that, just started the donation process.
Giving blood is so quick, so easy, just do it.